Hello and good day, Dono Gamer here, and this is Ghost of Tsushima. So for this video, we will be continuing the Tale of Norio, which is Birth of Suffering. Let's go! So to go there, I need to just go to this path, fast travel on the Fox Den, and proceed to the Kensei Temple. There you go. So I have full Ghost Dance, I also have full Resolve. So I'm quite confident on attacking head on. So I think there are enemies on the other side. Let me just try to cross this path. Let me try to do a standoff instead. Hopefully get more enemies to there. Focus. Oh damn! What? Damn! What's happening? Throwing. Whew. I thought I got that stance, but I think when I got injured, it will go back. Right.
Word spread quickly from Yarikawa, my lord. The town and its people owe you their lives.
Thank you. That's quite good. More technique points to earn with Nobu around. Huh. Where is that temple? Kushi Temple. Is it here? I think so. Or I think I need to cross. Yeah, I need to cross. Huh? I thought she is still alive. Almost there at 180. There are still running here. Hopefully I can have ground. Oh, it's like he's gargling. There is an item here, or I think I got this one before, or it's almost the same. Huh, I think it's almost here, because there is a, let me just double check, maybe there is a different path here. Yeah, this is it. Let me try to check if I can jump. Nope, I can't cross that. Maybe this is the entrance. Oh! What? Norio! What the heck? Lord Sakai! Don't kill Norio! God damn it! We're dead. Anyone else? Oh, I got. No, you don't. What? He keeps on stabbing me continuously. No, you're not. Oh, You're dead. Oh, you're still alive.
My lord, look what they've done. Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed. Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground. They attacked for a reason. The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing, and the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered then. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
Let's hope. Is that a headband? On top? It's done? What?
I'll see to the monks.
So, the cause of suffering, Norio's tale, speak with the monk. There's also the Blood Sutra. So it's supposed to be the Blood Sutra first before the cause of suffering. So, it's either speak to Norio and then speak to the monk. But first, I think I saw an item up there. It looks like a mask. And I don't think it's on... Oh, it's on that temple. Not this one. There, on top. Try to check. Let me try to jump. How can I jump without... While getting there? How can I jump there? Huh. How? Let me try to check if I can... climb something in order for me to jump. How about this one? Nope. Oh, how about this one? There. Jump here. Thank you. I hope I can jump around this tall building. But how to? Ah, there. Come on. That's a rope, right? That's a rope. I know that's a rope. And I know... No! How can I stand and jump there? It's quite high. Yeah, I know it's quite high, but... how can I jump there? Let me try to check. Maybe I can... go around this. Yeah, that's the path. So when I jump up, there we go. This is cool. Almost there. There you go. Collect plum blossom headband. So it's a plum blossom headband. Let me try to double check what it looks like. It looks like a white and black one. Oh, it's purple. I see. Doesn't have any thing to fit the attire. Now to go down. So, going down. Down. Go down. Go down. Now we're on the bottom. Okay. So this would... oh, there. So there are two stories for Norio. But before that, let me try to finish this one, the final request. Go here. Okay, now it's gone. Why is it gone? Huh. I think it's around this location. Which, there are Ronins.
Ronin are slaughtering those people.
Oh no! They're attacking already! Oh my god. Need to attack them. Let's go and attack this, guys. Come on, stand up.
Stand and fight.
Oh no. Patience. You're dead. You're dead. Three more. There we go. A few more. Come on, attack.
Get behind me.
I thought I was gonna. You're dead. Yeah, I think I didn't need the ghost stance with this Mongol artifact. Eagle cage, so that's good. Let me check if I can get or still have anyone alive.
Hello?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
Oh, she died. A final request.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
I think I know that, so let me try to go on a traveler's attire to make sure to open more paths. So this is, I think, more Ronins, or Ronins will be attacking this path, and this would go a long way. So in order for me to finish this, I need to get more ground, and this one is also quite good to open more paths. That's why I already go on my traveler's attire. And let's check. So I'm still quite, or I still need more practice in terms of doing standoff. And once you do standoff and it failed, the ghost stance will be removed. That's why if you're seeing there are bears. I don't need to kill you anymore. I'm already completed the predator hides that I need. So go along. I will not bother you. Oh my god. Let's go here. I need to go here. R2. Going down. Going down. Going down. Going down. And there you have it. Oh. I think I know this place. This is where the practice began, right? Oh yeah, because this is the location. This is where, let's try to get this. Oh no, not that one. Oh, There's so many fish. Let me try to check. I think it is around this corner, and yeah, if I try to go there, it would be, or I think it will start the story or the main tale, which is getting the armor, the Sakai armor, the clan Sakai armor. There we go. So get Nobu again. It's not just a horse, he's Nobu. Try to remember his name, Jin. Legend Storyteller. I still haven't gotten any Legend Storyteller to start. I was thinking of like opening that once I got to finish most of the tales. So where is it? Still quite a few. Yeah. Hopefully I will get more grounds, open more paths, but I can't unlock Mongol territory. That would be on a different video. So there's still 390 more left, 390 meters more. I think there are enemies around there, but that's on a different case. There are Ronins here. Hey. Only three. Practice. That's one. That's two. That's three. You're trying to go slow, huh? You're still alive. You're still giving me supplies. What is this? Oh, saddle. So there's still more. So I need to have Nobu. Yeah, that's right, that's my Nobu. You would. That's a bamboo, so there's no need. Almost there at 150. Now it's 100. Oh no, no, no. Oh, 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 oh. Defeat the Ronin at the camp by the gorge. So that's a Ronin. Change outfit again. This is quite cool, changing outfits. It's like you're trying to make sure to get their attention. There are so many enemies around here, but yeah, I think there are two here. I can try to stand my ground or try to defeat them by pressing this one. There. Another one. Dead. Anyone else?
This is what I trained for.
Ah, I got damage. Come on. You're dead. Next one. You're dead. Anyone else? Ah, this one. You're dead. Where's Oda? 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 Oh, there's Oda. Supply. Is that Oda?
That was amazing. Let's
double check and get these items first. think most of the items here are all supplies. I didn't get this. Here. Steel supply, right there.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
It's still not done. So, search for the Ronin camp atop the hills. Opening more grounds. So, that is almost there. Round 260. Let's get Nobu. Okay, I think I'm full on health and also resolve. There they are. Again, change outfit. We kill this guy. You're dead. Anyone else that is near? Let me check if I can stealthy do it. You're dead.
Let's head back. Keep your weapons ready.
Think there's something that way.
You heard right. Anyone else? There are just two. I can kill this guy. Hi. Last one.
All dead. Should free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
Of course.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion. And still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, into the bodies, and then go somewhere safe.
There are still more. Hopefully I can get this or finish this before 60 minutes. Still fire. Let me already get there without changing the outfit. I think they are almost near. I got this one. Wow. I think this one is a some Mongol. They're dead. You're just one. This is the cup. I need to do it almost stealthy. They are too many. And oh, Slaughter, you're now dead. Now to kill these guys. Ghost dance. Killing streak. Anyone else? You're dead. Just try to make sure to get some ground and then do this. You're dead. Anyone else? I think they're done. There you have it. This guy is still alive. Are you dead? I thought it was trying to run. Is Oda alive?
My lord! My lord, please. You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Yes.
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Yeah, that's much proper. Final requests done. Charm of Dual Destruction. So that is quite, I think, a good charm to add. It's mostly supplies, so let's try that charm. So where is it? There. Attacks have 10% chance to deal double damage, but oh, it's not that good. It's 10% only, but unlike this one. So this is all good. I cleared or have opened many paths, and I can try to make sure to continue on with this one, Blood Sutra, and then the Cause of Suffering. So there are two. Both for Norio, so there's a chance that I can do it if that's easier. I can do it same time, and then also proceed with Masako, Lady Masako. The other story for Sensei Ishikawa is not yet here, or it's not yet showing. So let's move on. So let's just go back to Kushi Temple, and I think that's it. So the enemies are getting harder. It's quite hard to do standoff already, but I think I need just practice. So again, for more videos of Ghost of Tsushima, kindly like, share, and subscribe. Again, DonaGamer out.